What's up, gang? Marty Mar is back with another video, man. And y'all know I got a day full of stuff to do, man. So I need y'all to stay tuned and to not leave the video. Y'all know I got that Black and Inspired on, man. I'm pretty sure they still are running their business. I got this t-shirt from them at the Stunner Jam. Make sure y'all look up blackinspired.com and go get you some Black and Inspired merch, man. So real quick, guys, I had somebody, you know, send $100. So they can get promoted. So I need y'all to not leave the video right now and really let me show y'all this dude. He actually has a lot of followers already. And it looks like a huge following on Instagram and YouTube. So just go check him out, gang, for me, guys. For, you know, he gave $100. He's trying to invest in himself. And he's doing really well already. So I'm surprised he hit me up and said he was down. He was super cool. He sent me the 100 fast as hell. So this right here. Is his Instagram. Oh my gosh, y'all, I hate when it does this. It's like so weird, like why is it? I just show it, you know what I'm saying? Alright, there it is. So Dakar Tattooing, y'all. Go follow him. Do me a huge favor. Go over there and follow him on Instagram. And then obviously, like I said, he's already doing really well. He's at 284,000 subscribers on YouTube. So check him out. See what he's about, gang. I mean, y'all might like what he's talking about. Little sneak peek. It looks like he does a bunch of tattoos. You know, he's got 153,000 views before, 93, 77. So already got more views than me. Way more subscribers than me. He's in that 200K club. And like I said, this is his Instagram. Make sure y'all go fuck with my boy, man. He's cool as hell. And shit, he paid that 100. So make sure I put this in the beginning of the video and at the end for him and all that good stuff. But shout out to you, bro, for investing in yourself. I hope this gets you you know, some people, even if just one goes over to that success. But anyways, guys, I'm a late as hell. I gotta go to CJ. We're gonna go pick up the Demon Jeep and probably just mess around with them and just have fun, probably grab some food. Y'all know we're leaving to Dallas tomorrow, so when y'all get this, y'all gonna get this while I'm probably getting on the plane and shit. So I hope y'all having a wonderful Sunday. I know I'm gonna try to have my best Saturday today, but y'all gonna get this on Sunday, so we're gonna check it out. Oh, wait, no, actually y'all might get this on Monday because I got a video of the mukbang I'm dropping tomorrow with me and T Lightskin. So with Teriana or T, she got three names: T Lightskin, Teriana, or you can call her T. Whatever one y'all want to do, make sure y'all go follow her. If y'all ain't check our video out from the last 2 days ago, check out our mukbang and then check out our vlog when we went to go wine testing at Cooper's Hawk. But other than that, man, I hope y'all have a wonderful rest of your day. Stay tuned though, don't leave the video. You know, you could take breaks, you know, you might not be able to finish the whole thing, but make sure y'all watching the whole video because you don't know what you're gonna miss, guys. So I'm gonna be right back. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go buy this mic buffer that y'all keep bugging me about, man, so y'all can stop hearing the wind. They on that, you know what they on. They on that shit.
Get their ass. They too ugly.
Alright, guys, so I came to Macy's, like I was showing you guys. I came in, I did go to Best Buy, but they didn't have the mic buffer, so I might have to order it on Amazon. I know you guys don't like the way it sounds with the wind and all that good stuff, but the lady here is really nice. She's actually really pretty too. Está muy bonita también usted.
Thank you.
¿Qué más, Nelly?
Yes, my name is Nelly.
La verdad, nombre es Nelly.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Nelly. Okay, so ella dice que le gusta la cámara.
Yes,
so
dice, me encanta.
Mojo, ella está en Famous también, pero no sabemos. Low key, ¿verdad? Uh-huh. So I'm buying a bunch of stuff, guys. You know, jacket. Es muchas cosas, ¿verdad? Don't worry about my underwear. You know, getting some underwear, some socks. You know what I'm saying? We're going to Dallas and Vegas, so I gotta make sure I gotta check all this. But, diles hola.
Hola.
¿Conoces español? ¿De dónde eres?
de Colombia.
Oh, es de Colombia. Okay. Pero ¿cuándo te moviste acá?
Ya como hace 5 años.
Oh, ya estás como mucho tiempo acá. Mucho okay, tiempo qué acá. Bueno. Pues yo me llamo Martín, tú eres Nelly. Tú tienes algo que ellos pueden escribirse en como un Instagram, un Facebook.
No, ahorita no, no lo tengo.
Ok.
Momento, pero
okay.
Después sí lo voy a hacer.
Entonces, un día voy a llegar.
Famosa.
Sí, conmigo sí. Un día voy a llegar y tú vas a tener eso para ellos. Porque ellos van a decir, oh my god, ¿de dónde? ¿Qué es su número? ¿Quién es ella? Va a hablar.
Okay.
Vas a ver, yo tengo muchos hombres, más hombres de mujeres.
Ah, perfecto.
89% es hombres y 11% es mujeres.
Ah, okay.
Porque en mi canal yo enseño como carros, ropa, cosas que compro, mi vida, cosas así.
Sí, solo que me lamento decirte que soy casada.
Oh, sí está casada. Entonces, guys, off limits. Off limits, ¿verdad? Así les llama. Pero está bien que usted me dijo que puedo hacer esto porque esto me ayuda a mí para más
sí,
contact.
Claro que sí, no, y por eso dije, oh my god, ¿tanta ropa?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I got a bunch of clothes, guys. Pero si quieres, te voy a dar mi YouTube. Esto yo lo voy a poner mañana.
Okay.
So, tú entonces puedes verlo en YouTube. Entonces diles adiós.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Oh, ¿sabes qué? ¿Sabes lo que vamos a hacer? Yo entonces hago esto. Yo entonces digo 3, 2, 1 y lo pago.
Exacto.
¿Lo vas a hacer conmigo?
Sí.
All right. Alright, vamos a venir para atrás en 3. Siéntaselo conmigo. En
3. Tengo que hacerle 3.
3, 2, 1. Okay, ready?
1, 2,
3. Okay, en 3, 2, 1. Alright, guys, real quick before I leave, I gotta make sure that we shout out her kids. Uno tiene 21, uno tiene 14. One is 21, one is 14. They're in Ecuador right now, and she's like, give them a shout out because she's actually gonna show this to her kids to subscribe to me. And hopefully, I'll get some Ecuadorian subscribers. Uno que se llama. Arfat
y
Sebastián. Arfat y Sebastián, mucho gusto a conocerlos en el video y a ver si les gustan mis videos cuando vean los otros. Y hoy tu mamá los vamos a ver otro día. Adiós amigos y cuiden mucho, ¿ok? Hey, oh, okay, yeah, we got big situations in the building, man. Hey, so I heard y'all gonna do some little activities in here in the video.
Wait.
I don't know. You said something about you wearing leggings. Couldn't take them. I see them go put some shorts on. Like, I want to try and figure out what type of situation y'all into. You
hey,
get on.
Hold
on now. What we doing? Oh, we doing a jiggly. Oh, we doing a jig. Who can jiggle? Who can do the jiggle?
I'm gonna take you a little twirl upstairs. Come on. I already thought stuff out.
Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna let them know that. I'm trying to buy a house right now, so I already
started
moving stuff.
Okay, out. So she said it already, y'all. So look, I ain't trying to put her business out. She put her
I'm
own business
up
out.
I'm about my small ass 16 inches.
But that TV nice as hell.
We work hard to put that TV stand together.
Yeah.
They better not say nothing. We work hard.
Did you see? I like the rug. I like the rug.
This not the TV.
Yeah, this rug is killer. You know.
The other TV is gone.
Y'all see who the fuck going to
Nicole,
be in, man. Let me
pull
it again, man.
Let
me pull it up, my boy.
What's up?
My boy, you got to pull it up, my boy.
Oh, shit. Oh,
okay. Y'all see, we got Big Deuce on deck. Sis over here cooking and shit. Okay.
What's
who
up?
Can do the cooking?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. Hold on now.
Make some
oh, she got pizza and bell peppers?
Time wings, bell peppers.
You ain't never lying.
Whatever you
sis is not playing. Hey, sis, tell them about your Instagram. Like, where you at and shit? Where can they follow you at?
Yeah.
No. Sis low key, gang. Sis low key. Hey, boy, where can they find you at?
Huh?
Where can they find you at? My boy. Hold on, turn. Yeah, right there. We get straight to it. My girl. My girls.
Wake you up at 6 o'clock. Stop playing with me. Who
my girls.
I'm gonna drive with one eye. I don't give a fuck. You gonna drive one eye. Bitch, I got ibuprofen upstairs.
Bitch, I got some in my purse.
Okay,
I'm old.
So exactly.
I keep ibuprofen.
Hey.
I'm old.
That's so bad.
I'm dead as hell. Hold on now, Queen Tay. Let's just see the back of that hoodie. Just the back
uh-oh.
Of the hoodie. Yeah, y'all know what's going on, man. We got
Free pass.
Oh, hold on now. She done added some extra for y'all. Okay now, Queen Tay. Hold on, just stay still for a second now. God damn! Oh wait, oh that's the Snapchat too. I heart Tay Tay.
Why you sitting right here? Don't
all right, we got it. Yeah, y'all know what time Tay be doing.
What is it? Oh
yeah, Tay be on that different type of time.
Oh my
God, Queen Tay. Hey, you guys got an autograph thing? I need to get my autograph.
Stop.
I need to get my autograph.
Can we put it on my Instagram?
Stop, please.
Hey, sis. What's your Instagram? Let people know what your Instagram is.
Follow me on IG, Ray Bad.
Ray Bad.
RayRayBadd.
Okay, yeah, because you know people need to know that because they might miss it. They might miss it. Sis over here said, no.
The K.
No, she said, no.
With a K.
Hey,
figure out how to spell the code.
Facts. Hey, what? Don't you gotta add something back there though?
What you got?
Yeah.
Underscore.
What is it? No. What is it? No, real shit. What is it though? For real.
Pretty pound cakes underscore one.
Okay, pretty pound cakes underscore one. Hey, look. Whoever is not subscribed already, y'all tripping. Y'all might as well go over there and just subscribe for sis. You know, get her money up, man. She working for y'all. You feel me?
Because this ass is. It's individual.
Oh, so pretty much your ass is
exclusive.
You gotta pay for that exclusive shit, my boys.
You ain't gonna see no ass like this.
Hey, she said, baby.
The way these pussy lips are.
Put your pussy lips so loud, I gave you $1,000.
Oh, yes. She said, put your pussy feelings on live and I'll give you $1,000. I'm finna get ass suitability on this shit like a motherfucker.
Look,
you hear me?
Look, you seen that TikTok talking about some motherfucker.
Come on, Tay, stop playing. Tay, give me a tour, man. Give me this tour. Look, y'all see the rug.
This is the dining room.
This is the living room. You know that's made by Ashley Furniture, right?
Most
of them. Okay, as long as you know. Hey, why? I don't even work for it. Fuck Ashley Ferns. Fuck am I talking about? Yeah, what the fuck? Fuck Ashley Ferns.
I'm gonna say something. Yeah. This is my living room.
I love the couch selection you did. And the rug just compliments it so good.
I really like this rug so much, but this is not the original TV that was in this
room. Oh, man, what the?
This is my TV that was in my
have? Okay, 90% of people watch TV don't even have a 60 inch, so your ass is keep doing it regardless.
I have a 75.
Your ass tweaking.
People be hanging up a 32 inch TV, so let's
right.
be
great. Right, just stay great.
Let them be great.
Stay great.
But I have a 75 that was personally for my living room, but I moved one of the TVs.
Because you're already in the process.
I'm in the process of moving it to, you know, wherever. Stuff like that.
Right.
This is the living room.
How much is this place? Wait, is that too much information? How much is this place a month?
Over 2,000. That's all I'm gonna say.
Sheesh. I was gonna say I'm about to move over here, but so never mind.
Like, no.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
She said the same thing. I was like, you know what? I was like, fuck it. I'm
Ray,
what
I'm telling you?
Then she said the price.
I'll tell you.
Never mind.
What I tell you though?
Why tell you? Exactly. Don't do it.
Yeah. Don't do it.
Don't do it. Buy a house. So it's three bathrooms. So this is a half
bathroom. Three bathrooms?
Yeah.
Oh.
So it's the kitchen.
All type of freaky shit going on in this motherfucker.
So this is the guest.
What is you talking about?
This is the guest bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Damn, you got it nice in here. That's see, y'all girls know how to do this type of my. Y'all go to my bathroom, man. You like this?
I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I have not been here for like 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks since I've been here.
Okay.
So, you know.
Okay.
You getting just the feeling of me not being here. I got my speakers and stuff in this closet, though.
Okay, listen.
I didn't get to push none of this in storage because I have other speakers and shit and, you know.
Oh, yeah. She's going crazy. That's that Queen Tay speakers. I wonder if you could sell them motherfuckers and get some bread.
No, I'm not selling them.
No?
No, I'm kidding.
Hold on, I can't go up there with my shoes.
No. You should. Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
So, this is upstairs.
Oh, okay. Damn, it's a little workout right there, gang. God damn.
I'm going to be completely honest with y'all. I have been moving out so much stuff, so it's not as much stuff as in here.
Mm-hmm.
This is a closet. I kind of went through, like, sheets and stuff because I have another place where I'm at.
Right.
So, you know.
I yeah, you established.
But I have another place where I'm at, so this on the side of my store. This is my second bedroom.
This motherfucker like, big as hell.
I know. It's like a standard bedroom, but it's big. But this was like
you was
my,
supposed to let me know
so
we can move
room.
In together. Go half and half. Fuck is you talking?
No, you should have said something. Like I know I was never here, but this was my second bedroom. It's a big ass walk-in closet. Like it goes back though.
I'm about to go in the dark.
I don't even think it's go. I took the lamp out.
Yeah, it's cool shit. Yeah.
It,
oh
it
yeah.
It goes to
what
the side.
What the fudge?
Exactly.
Oh yeah. This is why you spent. You guys can't see it, but it goes all the way back there. This is why you spending what you spending shit. Yeah. What's the award? What's this? What we got going on here?
My first female, and then I got best costume.
Oh my. Okay. Yeah, you got the trophies.
I'm moving out, so don't do too much.
Don't
this
do
is
a
my
lot.
Full bathroom. Another bathroom.
We got the bath in here?
I have not been here. Literally, I have not been here.
Oh yeah, I've been having fun in this tub.
Shit, I don't do a couple things.
Okay, I'm there
look,
with you.
Before you come here, this is my establishment. This is my master. This is my bed. So, okay.
Okay, come on, let's get it.
This is my full.
I love this bed.
I hate that I gotta put it in storage right now. But this is my bed, and all of these are like you can put clothes.
Storage, right? Yeah. I've seen that.
Yeah, you can put like clothes in all of these.
Yeah, my gun was going there.
And it also has like a charger, Bluetooth. And you can plug everything up, and it's a speaker, huh?
This bed is everything right here.
Most definitely, like.
I think what people want.
Bluetooth connected.
Music?
Yeah, it's Bluetooth.
There's music, so there's speakers in this shit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Hey, I think people want to know who the fuck got you this happy Valentine's Day.
My niggas. That's it, that's all.
I'm super done with her, gang.
I moved a lot of stuff out. Look. Damn. I ain't even gonna front to y'all. I worked at Walmart. I was a manager for 2.5
years. Oh, you was probably snapping on people. You was not going.
And they was mad because I was the youngest manager there.
Yeah, of course.
I was like 18, 19. Yeah. So it was all
They had to come see you. They was like, we're looking for the manager. I am the manager.
I literally cleared this closet out. I had shoes on both sides. Yeah, so it's...
Oh, yeah.
I got so much stuff to still get up out of here. So.
Well, because you already, you about to leave and shit. So yeah. We ain't finna judge.
So I kid you not, I love my bed. Like, my bed is like... I've been sleeping in my bed. I haven't been here for like almost 2 weeks.
That bed looks fire. Exactly. I ain't gonna cap to you. That shit.
You can be on his side. Like, you don't even gotta breathe on my back.
Nope.
To be on that side.
Nope.
But look, don't.
No, us Mexicans, we like to cuddle. We finna be on your ass. I ain't gonna cap to you. We like
and
to cuddle.
I have another bathroom.
Okay.
I don't know what's in here because I haven't been here. But
as soon as you walk in there, you already got a drink to drink right there, y'all. She ready.
I don't even know what's in here. That's
liquor? Goddammit.
Yeah, it's juice.
Oh, okay, cool.
I haven't been here, so.
No, it's cool shit. Hey, this is really the first time I think me and you like did a little video.
You was always welcome.
You always do invite me.
I ain't like that shit. You know where I live.
Like right now, if y'all weren't doing that FaceTime join, I'd have been sitting on my damn couch waiting.
See?
Yeah, so I would never even.
It's always warmer upstairs. Like for some reason, like
it's kind of hot up here.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's hot up here.
I kid you not. I turn the heat on and it's like it's always burning up here. Hey. That's why I always fail to come upstairs. Like I sleep like downstairs.
We appreciate you giving us a tour.
Thank you.
And I need everybody. I'm talking about everybody. Go subscribe. OnlyFans is PrettyPoundCakes_1.
Uh-oh.
That's the first one we need y'all to go to. And then y'all need to just go to her Instagrams and all that stuff. Y'all seen it already. Yeah. Y'all seen it already. It's all there. And get her Snapchat in there. Because y'all don't know what y'all gonna see on Snapchat sometimes with Queen Tay.
Exactly.
Yeah, sir, Ski.
Come on, never know.
Uh-oh,
we got... Damn, boy, I ain't even know you. Uh-oh. What? Wait, turn around.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We showed it. Yeah, we showed it. Yeah, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where the gang at? Ain't some more people coming?
Oh my God, it's
Timmy Boy. Hey, can we get your autograph?
Damn,
oh my God.
Wait, time out. Is it hot in here or is it just me? What the fuck?
No, it's hot.
That's the new site.
Yeah, it's hot. I ain't gonna cap. You got a little hot in this motherfucker.
That's because I'm the only person that ain't here to drink.
Y'all gonna have me up on the patio.
Give me about 10 minutes. I'll be right with y'all.
I took it down.
I haven't even started yet. So I'm gonna be right with y'all.
Okay,
shit.
Okay, we'll start. Take a sip.
Come on.
Cheers, brother. Uh-oh. I had like 20 more times, y'all. I ain't fucking with y'all right now.
Yeah, you Liddy. But when you not Liddy?
Exactly. That's the best thing.
Queen Tay, stay Liddy. I want to sit on the couch. I ain't gonna cap to you.
Make yourself comfortable.
Hey, we in the game.
You know you fuck up, I can take off your shoes.
Why you yelling?
Hey, okay. I'm at Queen Tay house. Cause you chilling.
You know that though.
No,
stop fucking yelling at me.
Hey, I'm gonna walk.
I'm fucking older. Stop yelling at me.
All right.
Okay. So we all wearing black hoodies. I see. I ain't getting invited for the black hoodie.
Wait, you
need
to go in the kitchen and show them all the goods.
Oh shit. Yeah. Yes, sir. You just snapped. I've got all about the kitchen. We didn't miss the whole kitchen.
I literally took snacks to so many people's house. Like, I took so much stuff. I took literally.
You got snacks like a baby mama, for real. Like, why you got
all these snacks? Because I'm that bitch that eat a lot. I'll wake up at 2:00 in the morning and be like, ooh, I want some chips. I want some candy.
Man, that's the best. Bro, I y'all don't know.
Look,
I just stopped smoking yesterday.
I stopped too, brother. Yeah, I stopped like 3 months ago.
You did?
It's gonna take.
You gonna stay forever, right?
It's gonna take you a minute.
Look, I know.
Nicole with the cake got the plates. God damn it!
I know, but I'm gonna be more focused now, though. You know what I'm saying? So actually, I advise everybody to stop smoking weed.
You know, I had to.
Yeah. Oh, you like core shit?
You said
or you just had to?
Where's my brother Dane?
Oh.
Where's my brother Dane?
I don't know where Peter is.
Peter? What the?
What is
why y'all do my mans like that? Don't do my boy Dane like that, gang. Hey, Dane, I do not approve of this message. I do not approve of this message.
And I said, whoever want to make snacks, I got
big snacks, big water. Fuck you talking about?
No, I took a lot of stuff. I took a lot of stuff to somebody else's house. Cause
who we calling, Dane?
Yeah.
Hey, as soon as he answers, let me talk. Let me say something. Watch.
Yo.
Gots to do better.
No, you gots to be more careful.
Oh, that's what it is. You gots to be more careful.
Look, right here.
Peter. They said, Peter, where are you?
Man, I'm like 20 minutes away.
Motherfucker, you're lying.
You a whole hour away. That's like when I'm around the corner. That's when people be like, I'm around the corner.
Like, I'm right now.
I do that shit when I'm 10 minutes away.
You was fire. I swear to God.
I would say sit in your location, but
you got to be more careful. Hey, go ahead and tell us what you got going on here. What you got going on? What we cooking? What we doing?
Oh, we got some chicken wings.
Chicken wings in the air fryer.
We calling Sean in to see where he is.
Okay.
Yes. Bell peppers. That's pizza.
Ooh, you did it at the same time?
Yeah, why not? Why
oh, you about that live.
Hey, Mark.
Yes, ma'am.
Mark, come here. She says, you gotta show how fancy this damn thing. It's just over literally rated.
Where we at?
So you gotta, excuse me, gotta say you home for now, and you gotta say you away for now.
Shit, wait, what does this mean, though?
It's like when you say you away, it just turn it all the way down. So it's like the heat and electricity not like getting ready.
Oh, that's hard.
It do too much. I kid you not.
Yeah, that's so, this is like some smart, what is it called? Smart house shit.
Yeah, so you turn
home smart shit or some shit like that they call that.
I literally turn it all the way down.
Alright, we good. It is hot in this bit. I ain't gonna cut.
I forgot.
Y'all know how to keep
clothes on. Uh-oh, we got a strip show.
It's gonna
cost
you.
She said it's gonna cost you.
Don't cost you, Mike.
Ray.
What? What?
Fuck it. Hey, I got all the nickels from the boat.
I'm gonna put my shirt on. Wait.
Hell no.
White girl target,
hold on. Hey, I'm gonna get ass to the bitty in this bitch. Hey, I ain't gonna be able to upload this shit. You're gonna tell me ass to the bitty on all this shit.
What the fuck is
this? Hey, but I've been showing a lot of shit and I ain't been getting no ass to the bitty shit.
What?
Yeah, I've been showing, like, when I was in Miami, there's a lot of people twerking and shit.
Assy, but
eight. Every time.
It all depends on your video.
I'll do all of them eight.
He said, fuck no? You get eight.
You gotta tell me. Talk to me. Oh, off camera. Okay, we about to do some. Yeah, we rolling. We rolling right now.
I'll talk to you.
You the one that put me on how to put ads.
Exactly.
Yeah, you the one that put me on how to put ads.
Right. Let me call her.
Yeah, we about to talk about it. We about to talk about it.
Make sure my phone charged. I put my phone on the face.
Yes, please. And when you dropping another video, Miss Queen Tay?
Goddamn chicken.
I swear we should call
Monty Alex to make some goddamn chicken.
Ooh, he makes some bacon ass.
I swear to God, Monty, you were there that day.
You wouldn't come to the house. It was that swimming house and he barbecued with. Oh my
that
God!
Chick, oh, everything.
Oh, is that like the video I seen of so much food on the?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that shit looks so good. I ain't gonna cap. I was drooling while I was watching that shit. I'm like, damn, that shit looks so good. She said, I dreamed about it.
Smoke chicken.
So Monty on 32s is about that life.
Yeah.
I need y'all to go subscribe to Monty on 32s right now. Monty underscore on underscore 32s right now. Yes, sir. That boy don't play. I ain't even know he had kids and shit. Hey sis, y'all, you got kids?
I have two.
You do?
Don't ask me.
You know what the fuck I'm saying.
What about you, sis?
I got a broke best friend.
That's exactly what they are. Broke best friends.
Oh, okay.
Broke best friends.
Exactly. Broke best friends.
I got three more.
She only called me when she wants some shit.
Like, I swear.
Like, don't do me like that. Now you know my name.
Hemi boy, you got some kids?
Yeah, hey boy, you what? Them that car outside, and then
shit. Well, to be technical, I got three. One of them is a motorcycle, but the other two are humans. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got you. I got zero kids, so shit, I'm cool.
See, I got a motherfucking
I got a you know how to start fucking kids.
My car.
Hey, fuck them kids. You
said it's only for the parents.
Wait.
Fuck
the real definition of fuck your kids.
Hey, y'all be chilling too. I'm happy I'm here for this energy this time, cause y'all every time I watch y'all shit, y'all be litty.
But wait, can I say something? It's your fault while you don't put love though.
Right.
Okay. Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna say that off camera, on camera. You know.
It's true though.
Money, but you know what I'm saying, you know?
Yeah, it's true. But I have asked if I can vlog, and the answer was always no. Before, when I've asked you. Yeah, I did. I asked you before. You said, no, this is... You swear to God. One time, she said, this is a non-vlogging spot.
I swear to God, you got to put it up for me. Because I ain't no cap. Shit like that.
Oh, you know, I don't say no...
See, I don't know. So I'm trying to get a little covered up. You know what I'm saying?
No, it was before the OnlyFans, I believe. Before the OnlyFans, yeah.
I swear,
you told me... You know I don't lie. You told me one time that shit. I said, can we vlog? You said, no, right. Not at this one.
She like...
Yeah. Swear. So let's look at her face.
Maybe it was like an intimate.
Pull up on
yeah, I think she was on some like, it was like more family. Like she was like, wait, this is like a no vlog spot. I was like, oh, okay. Just for that night, when I asked, she said, yeah, she was just like, nah, we ain't trying to vlog. I said, oh, okay, I just didn't pull up. You know, I need to get the vlog. Yeah, it's action shit. I've been getting, we at 20 minutes right now. We doing an excellent job together. Hey, she want that. Hey, no, stop the. What they be saying? He want that KK. No, they want that. They want that Tay.
Come on. We gonna TCA trip.
Oh shit.
They want that. Hey, they want that. I'm dead. Oh, hey. Hey, I need y'all to. Hey. I need y'all to do this last part with me.
Okay,
we're gonna count down 3, 2, 1. That's okay. My transitions. That's how I end transitions.
Okay.
All right, y'all ready? All of you, everybody.
Oh,
the whole game.
But wait, everybody
not here. Huh? Oh, then we'll turn it back on. But for this transition.
Oh, okay. You gonna
look at me?
Yeah. Okay.
Come on, wait.
Y'all see Queen Tay? I need to make sure I got everybody in there. Okay, I got everybody. All right, so we'll be back in 3, 2, 1.
You think I
could
do it right here?
You bust your shit, I'm gonna laugh.
Stop,
yeah.
Laugh.
Just letting you know I'm
laughing.
Wait. Okay.
I subscribe to Queen Tay's OnlyFans. Y'all gonna see her cartwheeling on some.
After hours.
Hey. Come on, I'm ready.
Period. Bow.
Oh.
Bow.
Oh. I'm dead.
No.
Yo, she. Hey, no more. Hey. No more comment. They can't comment that no more. She can clearly do that
shit.
All right, y'all. We got celebrity coming through the door.
Oh, that's me. Nicole with a K.
Yeah, Nicole with a K, man. Got celebrity coming through. Hey, how you been? Come Nicole with a K. Okay. Uh-oh, we got Rolling with Sean in the building. Look, Rolling with Sean is not happy. What's going on, my boy?
Oh, my God. It's him.
Rolling with Sean, we need an autograph from you whenever you have a chance.
God.
Yeah, Roma my guys, God. Rolling with Sean is in the building, guys.
Oh my God!
Yeah, he is in the building, guys.
You fucked up already.
You look like you can sleep all the way here.
He said, "I'm high off life." What's up, bro? How you been, broski?
Y'all been sitting his ass needs to go to bed.
Hey, he made it here though. He made it home. Shit, he good now.
Your tag.
My boy got them shoes on.
Yes, he got money.
Y'all want to tell him or I'm going to
have to tell him? Take
your
goddamn
shoes
off.
Hold on now.
You better take your motherfucking shoes off.
Unless you're going to mock these bitches.
Don't worry about we got big monocles in the building.
Whatever y'all want.
Yeah, she got everything.
Look, whatever y'all want. Cap. Don't
worry about eating like 10 snacks.
Look, I got milk, cereal, whatever.
Oh,
she making the stuffed peppers. I want the stuffed
peppers. I want a stuffed pepper.
I want a stuffed pepper. I ain't gonna count. I need to reserve one of them motherfuckers.
Whatever you like.
You can do whatever you like. You can do it.
Look, my thing is, Y'all came up.
Y'all don't want
to. I've been here, ma'am.
How you been,
bro? Okay, but you
didn't
say you
was
the
talking shit.
Oh, I know.
Don't know who it is. I'm finna not put an LOL at the end.
Wait, which one did you talk shit in? Which one?
When she was like, can I vlog? I say, man, we just chilling. What you vlogging
for? Oh, yeah. I gotta save your number, my boy. I'm like, huh? My show was like, huh?
I'm telling
you.
I'm phoning Greg.
Hey, I'm gonna be right back. So you telling me, y'all see the wings, man. Y'all see the big pizza.
I'm waiting on the wings to get there.
You telling me what you just told me. You don't want to put it on here. Okay, he want to be low key about it. Cause that show is about to be like, hold on. Hey. Hey, you gotta just say it just to say it for the vlog, my boy. You know what you gotta
do.
You gotta be more careful.
You gotta be
careful. This is the creator of that shit right here, my boy.
You see we all out here.
Yeah, we out here with our feet out. Our feet out.
Well, shit, you just gonna be a holy nigga.
We're gonna get healthy.
Hey, you gotta be more careful.
Like,
hold on, Greg.
Hey, that you gotta vlog. Ain't no way around that shit.
Hold on, dog, Greg.
Hold on, bro.
Hold on, before.
God damn it, they ain't closing your mouth.
Hold on, bro.
Hold on. First of all, this new bitch ain't suspect.
Boy, I have to get unchained. Hold on, bro. They got hot real quick. I had a t-shirt on.
Hey, who gonna say what he said?
Hey, fuck it, I'm
gonna
say it.
Everybody got enough alcohol. We don't talk about this.
Wait, we're gonna talk about this now.
My boy
hit me.
Hey, did you know?
This is my boy too, and I'll fuck with bro. Damn, you
take my hair.
I mess with bro.
No, you can curse. It's cool.
I fuck with bro, but
what are you doing?
My man's just said he never had sexual relations on some Bill Clinton shit. I've never had sexual relations with a black woman.
What
in the entire fuck have you been doing?
Hemi boy, where the fuck have you been at all your motherfucking life?
Okay. I'm confused.
I'm good. I don't, bro, he talk different. He talk proper.
What's up with your boy, Hemi boy? He never smashed no African American,
he said. Hello, my name is Hemi boy.
Everyone
got your back. She got your back.
You cool. You good.
No, it's not.
No,
you got to explain. Hold on. Let's let him explain.
It ain't like not a prayer. It just never, you feel.
Never happened.
It never happened, you feel.
Okay.
So are you, but you will, though,
if you could. If you will, if it came to the opportunity.
No, I mean, I've had different ones.
You've had Mexicans, whites.
Yeah.
You ever had a mix? Have you ever had a mix?
Yeah, mixed one, yeah.
Okay, you had a mix, okay.
Never had sex with a black girl.
Not a fool. He done had some mixed breeds. You know what
I'm saying? Was she black and white?
What's her daddy's white girl?
But he didn't try that full black though.
Which one was black?
My daddy was black. Was it like a I got black friends type thing? What was happening?
It counts.
Hey, you know what? Hemi boy's in the game, man. He fucked a black girl before. You in the game. My boy.
It counts in the way.
Queen Tay, what in the fuck? All right, cut.
What is it?
Yeah, I know y'all happy. You seen what y'all seeing? Yeah, I know y'all happy over there. Yeah, I see y'all. I see y'all down there in the comments. Creepy as hell, y'all. Freaky asses, boy. Big piece of bird. This is what happens when you get drunk. Look what's going on in here. Oh. All right, guys. I'm from the rollout, man. I'm very appreciative that I was invited, which I'm invited all the time. So,
hell no. Cap.
They do.
Hey,
I'm trying to get everybody in this motherfucker. Okay, look. We finna do the 3-2-1 countdown game. We just trying to get situated. You feel me? Hey, gang. Gang, y'all ready?
I'm a 3-2.
Alright, we finna check out. We finna see them later and shit. You get what I'm saying? We finna be back in 3-2-1.
All right, y'all. Yeah, I miss y'all too, sis. But man, y'all, I'm about to end the vlog. Man, they still teed up, guys. Look at this shit.
Come on, I'll go back.
They still teed up.
You're an ugly fucker.
Like, still teed up. They got what they got.
I
want
to go back to Vegas anyway. Like, okay, so
49 people. They so lit, y'all. I'm talking about so fucking lit. But big shout out to hold on 1 second, my fault, y'all. Big shout out to gaining them over there, man. I've always wanted to go over there and shit, cause they always be lit, always be lit. But I always be like, man, shit. You know, sometimes I be having people that I don't really want to know. Like, I don't want to meet no new friends, none of that shit. You feel me? So, shit. It was dope. It was dope to see that, and them having a blast. They always do as a family. And tonight was family night, so they was like, trust me, you're gonna be good. You ain't gotta meet no people, none of that. So I'm like, all right. But comment below if I should be going to Queen Tay's little gatherings here and there more often, y'all. Like, did y'all like that content? Like, they wild. Like, they don't give a fuck. They drink and have fun. I feel like everybody should be like that, y'all. Just drink, have fun. Fuck all the consequences. Fuck what people think. You having fun. That's all that matters. You get what I'm saying? On that note, Mari Mari checking out. I'm finna see y'all tomorrow because y'all know I'm dropping another video. I already probably have a video. I got like 2 videos on deck already. So I got hella content coming to y'all, man. Y'all know I'm fired. I'm unemployed. Make sure y'all hitting that subscribe, y'all, because y'all really all I got. If it ain't for YouTube, then I'm like literally broke. So I need y'all, man. I need y'all to share me. You know, when y'all see videos y'all really like and y'all enjoy it, Y'all friends and peers and family members might enjoy it as well. So share me to them so they can subscribe. And then, you know, I just keep growing, y'all. But on everybody, man, I appreciate everybody on the success so far. We are all in this together. It's not really me. I'm just the one holding the camera talking. But y'all the ones giving me the views. Y'all the ones giving me the likes. So we all get in there, y'all. We all get in there. Look at these mo. They so damn drunk, guys. It's crazy. But I'm gonna see y'all later, man. Adios.
Tattooing, y'all. Go follow him. Do me a huge favor. Go over there and follow him on Instagram. And then obviously, like I said, he's already doing really well. He's at 284,000 subscribers on YouTube. So check him out. See what he's about, gang. I mean, y'all might like what he's talking about. Little sneak peek. It looks like he does a bunch of tattoos. You know, he's got 153,000 views before, 93, 77, so already got more views than me, way more subscribers than me. He's in that 200K club, and like I said, this is his Instagram. Make sure y'all go fuck with my boy, man. He's